First of all, good evening. Hello to everyone. Can we start with what the campaign was?
Yes.
So basically, I don't know if any of you follow me on Twitter, but I am on Twitter, but I'm not very active on it at all. But a few days ago, I was given a mystery tweet to tweet, and I tweeted that with the hashtag just 5 minutes. And उस टाइम मुझे भी ज़्यादा समझ नहीं आया था, but obviously मुझे hint था, जो I think बहुत लोगों को नहीं था. But today basically we're taking this opportunity because we got such an amazing response to that tweet that it was obviously a Nivea total face cleanup tweet and the whole campaign that centers around it. And today, of course, during the course of the evening, we'll be going through what the campaign is, what the product is, why I'm here, and then all the other questions that you all want to ask me. And all of you are smiling because I know all of you have some dirty questions to ask me. So we will do all of that also today. I think first we should go with the microsite. If we can have, yeah, so the one that was before that was the unbranded site, which was on for the last 3 days, but nobody really knew what it meant. But this is a site which is full of my face. But this is the actual site for this product, which is Nivea Total Face Cleanup, just 5 minutes. Basically what this site does is for people to enter this contest, where the prize is, if it is a prize, to spend an evening with me. Basically they need to just send in a story of their 5 minutes to beauty. And if your story is interesting enough, I will be part of a process, I will choose you, and then we will go out for pizza.
A quick rapid fire, and we're going to do this in 5 minutes. Since 5 minutes is the theme of today, we're going to try and stick to 5 minutes. We're going to try and ask as many questions as we can. So, Mr. Sunil and Parineeti, you'll have to answer very quick.
Come on.
Okay, bring it on.
Yeah.
All right. If not an actress, what would you be?
A banker.
What's the definition of 5 minutes according to you?
Convenience.
Any actor you dream to work with?
All of them.
Wow, Mr. Sunil, the worst piece of astrological advice you've been given?
Don't be a marketeer.
Parineeti again, the most hilarious pickup line that has come your way?
Oh God, one person came up and said, did it hurt? And I said, what? When you drop down from heaven, I wanted to even slap.
Okay, we only have 5 minutes. What was the worst nickname you had as a child?
Nothing. My nickname is Tisha, and I'm still called Tisha till today.
All right. What is the funniest prank you had played in school?
In the evening, we went and we stuck crackers to the door, so when they opened in the morning, it just...
Very naughty. One word that comes to your mind when you think of Nivea Total Face Cleanup?
Time management.
Wow. What is your most embarrassing moment in school or college?
Nothing. As of now, thank God.
Okay, Parineeti again. What do you love the most about Nivea Total Face Cleanup?
It saves time. I'm very lazy at night when I just want to go and sleep.
Alright. One film you would want to watch over and over again?
TDLC.
The one thing you say to your fans about this product?
Use it.
The most expensive thing in your wardrobe?
The wardrobe itself. Whoa!
Favorite piece of makeup?
Just a lip balm. I don't use makeup off camera.
And your favorite brand?
Nivea, I think as of now I use.
Okay.
But any lip balm would do, and that's an honest answer.
Not yet, yes. We just talk a little more about the brand, about your association with them.
Silence!
Is there anything else, Parineeti, that how do you feel about being associated with a brand like this?
You know what, I think every one of us has a Nivea story. My story is that I used to go to my grandparents' house in Kenya, where my nani used to have this enormous Nivea tin. I don't know if you guys have seen it,
yeah.
But there was the standard Nivea huge tin. एंड इवन टुडे इफ योर दादी टेल्स यू कि अरे बहुत ड्राई हो रहे हैं सुबह से, अच्छा निविया लगा लो, वो कोई भी क्रीम हो सकती है बट उसका नाम निविया होता है समहाउ. So when the opportunity obviously came for me to be the face of the brand, I had to say yes because I myself use Nivea and I know everybody says that, but I truly do. If you open my bag, you will find it. But this particular product is something that I used for the first time when it was introduced to me, and I use it every single day now because literally in 5 minutes, I never have to go to a parlor. It just cleans my face, it gives me a facial, it washes my face, it removes all my dirty makeup, everything, and I'm ready to just go and sleep. And for a person like me, it's very important because I'm very impatient. So I need something that will happen in 2 minutes. Yeah. So it's a beautiful brand, a beautiful product, and I know every person is supposed to say this when they're standing on the stage, but if any of you know me personally, you know that I will not be lying.